Everybody knows or has seen a photo of this famous karateka. Masatatsu Oyama. He's the founder of Kyokushin Kaikan, which is the first Kyokushin karate organization around the world. However, did you guys know that there was this disciple who Oyama got so scared of that he had to expel him from the organization? The name of this karateka is Hideyuki Ashihara. His hard mentality and practices made him shodan on March 26, 1964. He was still 19 years old, however, nobody in the dojo can beat him now. As he became stronger, his popularity skyrocketed through his appearance on the famous karate comic book, Karate Baka Ichidai. Some media also called him Ten Dan in street fighting. However, on 1978, he was expelled from Kyokushin Kaikan. Some say that Mas Oyama was afraid of Ashihara now that he has become so popular and stronger than him. If you have any other questions, let me know in the comment section below. Karate Dojo Waku.